To clean on the top is the neutral cleaner, a little bit of Dawn. This sponge by Kind. This is an eco-friendly sponge, no scrub. This kind of pain, fine pain. Do you see? And new homeowners do this kind of service, because if they don't do it before moving, they will never do it. That's the reason. So, what I'm gonna use, my plastic blade. Remember that I don't, that plastic blade can cut, okay? So of course that my surface needs to be wet. So it will be better to remove the little paint dots. And you cannot see it, you won't see it on the recording. But I can feel, if you touch your hand, you will feel it. Brand new surface, so you cannot use a magic eraser, no. I'm tempting though. I love magic eraser. I know it's crash sponge, but the surface, you have to feel it. That's the reason why I don't use glove, because I like to feel the surface. You can see. Oh, you cannot see nothing. In the video, you cannot see. More fine paint here. Those little paint is they're gonna start doing the glass, and they're doing to this outside window. And the sun is killing everyone, eh? Yeah. He done half and half. That's the detail job. Detail. Detailing. Takes time.
El de rebaño ya está listo.
Gracias, caballero. That's detailing. If they don't do detailing, the water is gonna slip and you can see like a lagrima, like a eye drop. Eye drop. Yeah, eye drop. Guillermo and David are doing the windows today. And Pablo. Really, really good job. detailing. In the master bathroom, there is some tape. Okay.
Tiene raro la cosa. Va con la cuchilla, ¿no?
Perfect. Muy bien.
Para este día.
Sí.
Ahora la mitad, mira. Arriba. Luego, con un seco. La mitad.
David, vas a salir en YouTube como loco, hermano. Hasta todo él está contento que se abre solo.
Sí, quítalo.
Ahora voy.
¿Qué pasó? Ahí hay un drip, ¿verdad?
Sí, estoy viendo esto.
Her master bathroom glass has a scratch. Okay. ¿Puedo tocarlo, no?
Sí.
¿Seguro?
Mira. Sí. Cuéntame la visita que tenéis.
Ahorita.